Valuable information out of that. Well done. Okay, we need a few solid laps here to help us calculate a good race strategy. great data. Stay focused.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are Leclerc, Verstappen, and Carlos Sainz. And that's it. Practice is officially over. Until next time, goodbye. Thank you. ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who'll be fronting the grid. Leclerc, Sainz, and Max Verstappen. With qualifying complete, all that remains now is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then.